is a sin. Selling bodies against her will is a sin. But it was easier for her to retreat to the few good moments, to escape the tragedy that was her life, to feel better, special, smart, and important. For some time, she kept being bad and knew that she was being bad. Now for a long time, she has known the touch of all lonely men. It filled her with grief. She is destruction at its finest. She is a reef. She doesn't mind selling her body. We all are whores in a way. Her pure pride is the only renewable resource that to this day has more market value than diamond lay. No, it does not sound wrong. Which God tells you that? As you defile my outside with your inside, just truly hidden angels sent to clean this world. You see a woman, I see a commodity.
To tell the truth, I don't know much I love, but all I know is it don't come in words. All the sentences are writings, but never mind. She was only nine when the soul of fine life line over for a dime. But mommy, I don't wanna leave, but daughter, believe they gon' fill your life with riches. We teach kids digits, guess that's the reason why the world's only growing up in figures. I can't figure, tell me, can we configure the story of such a glory? Cause she got married and sold. I'm sorry, I'll be back again with the last words he told her when she was only 10. But she was forced to sell her name for fame and money to gain something, but something's a rumor when you put yourself in that bed again. Trust me, we're all addicted to the fast lane. We don't see the real pain nor the real beauty. Tell me, is the world really the way it should be? Tell me, what do we feel? Why do we conceive? For that's what she did before she taught to kill herself out of love. For hatred don't heal, and love just too blind to see. I guess it's true, cause she couldn't see the beauty inside. Where can you? I say, for hatred don't heal, and love just too blind to see. I guess it's true, cause she couldn't see the beauty inside.
Makes me know she could be a great wife, but she lives in a red light. She got the body with a soul inside, but she lives in a red light.
She's only 16, wife for many, mother of twins. I guess she's just another red light queen. She's only 16, wife for many, mother of twins. I guess she's just another red light queen. Only 16, wife for many, mother of twins. I guess she's just another red light queen. They say beauty with no money is a beauty wasted. Bitterness is a fruit of life and we all taste it. I guess it's just fate, how great comes in a price we can't pay. So I guess we're all in debt. She spent the day staring out the window, thinking what was worse, being a prostitute or a widow. Or was it in giving love and all she could, just to prove that love that's true doesn't happen on who did what but what you do. And at night she was made what she never thought, forced and sold her body and soul. Cause every dark time takes her light's goal. But she held and prayed, knelt and breastfed. Life's just a way to escape death. But when life's death, death's just a way to escape hell. Guess that's the reason why she believed she lived to reach ups and down. But do you feel what's down when you're on that ground, huh? But the truth is she lost all her feelings. Cause when nobody believes, nobody understands nobody's meaning. With tears in her eyes, this is what she told the preacher on what she's about. And then the preacher said, don't worry my child, this life ain't the one you should be worried about. This the other, heaven got no pimp sister. Don't worry my child, this life ain't the one you should be worried about. This the other, heaven got no pimp sister.
Trust me, no, she could be a great wife.